Should I learn Ember or Angular?
AngularJS is probably better, because it has a larger user community.
That's only true because it has been around longer, though 2009 isn't particularly old.
Think of IT and software as a fast-lived ecosystem. It is more like dog years than people years.
Ember is newer, but it is supposed to be more structured and efficient. You get apps with less code.
You have less code that can go wrong, but you also have a greater risk of holes.
Ember and Backbone are supposedly better than Angular. Ember is like the latest and greatest framework.
Fewer developers, fewer developer resources and fewer hiring managers who know who it is.
There are a lot of software developers working on it.
The problem with a newer infrastructure is that the people who just learned it are the new hires you're competing against. Not managers who have used it for 10 years and thus want to stay with it.
Like ASP.NET. ASP.NET is so old that no one even uses ASP anymore, just .NET.
But neither Ember or Backbone are old enough to have solidly matured. You don't really know which one is better.
Ember is better with the version 1.0 released late 2013.
There aren't many good training resources on Ember.
It was added to the Code School curriculum in 2014. What does Angular have?
It has a track record of quality projects.
That's mostly because it makes you test everything.
Too many bad projects are the result of rushing things to implementation before adequate testing. Look at the Obamacare exchanges.
I thought the Affordable Care Act exchanges failed because they didn't finish building it before releasing it.
Part of it was because they didn't build back-end systems like the payment and billing. And part of it was because they didn't verify price quotes and identify verifications. So people were told you can't sign up who were eligible or even that they were in jail but weren't.
So which framework do I use to avoid problems like that?
Use Angular so you don't repeat the Obamacare website disaster, rushing to use something that's new and cool but immature.